So today's lesson will be Be Without You by Mary J. Brian Michael Cox wrote this song, produced the song. So it's pretty, a little bit challenging, the melody section, but I'll get you through it. So the first chord, let's get this started on the chord side. Now the chord progressions are very simple, nothing too crazy. It's in D minor, so it's a pretty easy key for everyone to pick up on, which means it's just one flat, just B flat. FYI. But anyway, let's get started. The first section I want to tackle is the melody section, which isn't too hard. It's going to be consisting of F, G, A, B flat. So we'll just play that slowly. So it's going to be a jump up from an E to a G, since you're going to be playing the C later on twice, the C major chord. So let's break that down one more time. So it's going to be F, G, A, B flat. It's going to be walk up of the scale, basically. Okay, you play that once, and the second time you play it, it's going to start on the A. So you're going to go from F to A. So from the top it's going to be. Time. Now we're going to add in the chords, which will make this a lot simpler for everyone. So the first chord I'm going to add in left hand is a D flat major. Sorry, I was thinking of another song. D minor, D F A. Second chord is A flat point, or A note point in the right hand. So F in the right hand. So what I'm playing in the left hand is going to be D minor, B flat major, okay, which is B flat, D, F, C major twice, which is C, E, G. And it keeps timing with the chords. The chords keep your timing on the left side because you have to play it right on the right hand. Otherwise, it's not going to sound correct. So real slow. Then you go into the main verse. So now we're going to go into the verse section, which isn't too hard. But if you have any problems with the melodic section, just rewind and go through it again. It's pretty straightforward. It's nothing too crazy. Just remember that in the left hand, just follow this pattern for the melodic section until you have it down completely, down complete, you know? So it's D minor, D flat. Just do it until you feel comfortable playing it at regular speed. And now we're going to move on to the verse section, which isn't too difficult, but you know, one step at a time. So the verse section is very straightforward, and I'll break it down for you. We'll go slow at first, and then we'll go in time towards the end. So the first chord, D minor. D, F, A, D, F, A. B flat major. B flat, D, F, B flat, D, F. C major twice. D minor. G minor with a D bass. C major. And then A major. C sharp E A, C sharp E A. So let's play that again from the top, and I'll explain each chord as I go on. So again, D minor, B flat, D F, B flat, D F, B flat major, C major, C E G, C E G. Play that twice, and D minor again, and then your G minor chord. Which is going to be D, G, B flat, D, G, B flat. Okay. And then you go back to your C major chord. C, E, G, C, E, G. And then C major or A major with a C sharp bass. C sharp, E, A. C sharp, E, A. So from the top, it's going to sound like this in time. D minor chord. So the like I said, the chorus and the verse, they go in with each other pretty nicely, and it's not that bad of a lesson to learn from a piano standpoint. Chords are broken down. I put them in the mini display that I normally do at the beginning of most of my tutorials, and you'll be able to see the chord charts pretty easily. It's like I said, just practice along with the song and play it at regular speed, or play with it until you can get at regular speed, and rewind if you need to. But that's pretty much it for this lesson. Be Without You by Mary J. Blige. and thank you for watching. Enjoy playing.